Barring any huge surprises, the future high-end smartphones that Samsung should present the Galaxy S24, S24 Plus, and S24 Ultra in early 2024. It will actually make sense because it would enhance the Galaxy S23 and S23 Plus formulas, as well as the Galaxy S23 Ultra, one of the greatest smartphones of 2023 as well. Everything we currently know about the upcoming high-end smartphones from the Korean powerhouse is available right here. So stay till the end to know all about what we have for you today. As for the specifications, the Galaxy S24 is rumored to come in three models with varying RAM and storage options. Battery capacities are expected to see slight increases compared to the previous generation. Additionally, the S24 phones are rumored to feature two-way satellite connectivity, similar to the iPhone 15's emergency SOS feature. Release date and price of the Galaxy S24 Ultra. Let's get to the heart of the matter with the presentation date of the Galaxy S24. If the latter has obviously not yet been made official by Samsung, close sources suggest a launch window around January 18, 2024, according to leaker Ice Universe. It would therefore be earlier than what Samsung has accustomed us to. In fact, a few weeks prior to the Mobile World Trade Show, on February 1, 2023, the business unveiled its S23. Samsung has already raised the price of the Galaxy S23s by around 10% in comparison to the Galaxy S22s. This does not mean that the Korean company will do the same for its Galaxy S24s, but it is unlikely that it will go back. Thus, we can hope to have a Galaxy S24 just below the psychological bar of 1,000 euros, an S24 plus between 1,200 and 1,400 euros, and a Galaxy S24 Ultra from 1,400 euros. A familiar design, the first information about the design concerns the base model of the Galaxy S24. The leaker OnLeaks, who often hits the mark, shared the first images of the smartphone, which come from computer-aided design files. The new features are located on the side of the frame, which would have considerably more angular edges while maintaining rounded corners. The camera modules on the rear remain in their original positions, a style that is similar to the iPhone. We also notice an elliptical area on the right edge, which would be an ultra-wide band antenna. Overall, the Samsung Galaxy S24 is shaping up to be a powerful and feature-packed flagship smartphone. With its potential rivaling capabilities in music and movies, it is definitely a device to keep an eye on. So, let us know what you think in the comment section, and if you enjoy the video, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more tech news. See you tomorrow. Peace out.